beyond any reasonable doubt, the biggest criminal fraud heist in British history.
Carroll has connections with the great and the good, not just royalty, but senior politicians. He had 85 companies, a string of racehorses, and collections of art and cars.